Hello, my name is Mridul. I come from India and I'm enrolled in Syndrome Master's program.
I'm Emily. I'm from France, but I was raised in Brazil. Then I went to Canada to do my studies in chemical engineering, and now I'm in Belgium doing Syndrome.
My name is Diana Dishan. I'm from Albania, from the Balkans. I've studied environmental engineering with a major in water treatment.
So I'm John Logos Diang. I am from the Philippines. I have my bachelor's degree in metallurgical engineering.
I am Ariel Barcelo, and I come from Mexico. I'm an environmental engineer.
Syndrome is a tailor-made program that tackles the problems that are occurring in the value process chain, achieving towards a circular economy.
So the master program, we can imagine in a nutshell, is composed of three stakeholders: the universities, the students, and the industries.
So in the first semester, I'm studying here in Ghent University. And in the next semester, I will be pursuing my studies in Uppsala University in Sweden. I will have a summer school in Freiburg in Germany.
Then we all choose our majors and start our thesis and final academic year.
And what's really interesting is that there are external partners, external industrial partners with the Syndrome program, and where you can have an easier access to the industry. And they interact with you in terms of having guest lectures or having a field visit or via internships and even thesis.
It's got something for everyone. It's got something for geologists, for engineers, for a bit more policymakers. And now they're developing a whole side very specific to entrepreneurship. So for people who want to make their own companies, it's really ideal.
So after these masters, I think there's two defined pathways where I would like to go to. First is to pursue this academic career and get a PhD. Or the other one is go to find a good job I can land on where I can use the things I've learned in these masters. So for that too, it's still not definite as of now, but at least with this program, I learned something and I expanded my network. And with that, I can have like better options.
Syndrome is a very diverse program in terms of students and of course of cultures. We all come from different countries all around the world.
Everybody's done very different studies, so everybody can help in different projects. There's really something for everyone.
And we get to exchange not only our culture, but also regarding the problems that we face while we are studying. We get to look things from different perspectives and look different approaches that all of us have. And that is pretty cool.
It's not just because you interact with them in the class and labs, but also outside that. And what they teach you in a different way outside the class is really important for your developing your life skills and also friendship.
Besides all the like amazing lectures that we are having nowadays, that I have been learning a lot in the last, let's say, 4 months. I would say one of my favorite moments was my birthday. I was planning to have something small with all of my classmates, but they were more quick than me and they organized me like a little surprise party, and it was very good. Like seeing all of us together, it was very good. We missed that.
And you know, they ask you what's like one of the best decisions you made to develop your career. I think I have an answer. Syndrome is not just another master's program. I would highly recommend you to apply for it.